Hi, today I'm going to paint an eagle on silk. First, I'll apply some water on the lower side of the eagle. I've already outlined this with the golden gutta. As I don't want the color, much color to apply come here, so I'll just wet the cloth. This area will remain as the cloth color. Then take a dash of color and apply it on this. This is diluted brown with orange. Apply a streak of dark brown like this to apply shade and blur this. And similarly on the head, apply this same color. And on the frill, apply a bit of lighter orange brown. For the tail, again apply water wherever you don't want the color to come. So we'll apply bands of water first on the tail. And then apply the orange brown color, slightly darker, just apply it in the middle. Water will prevent the color from spreading too much. Apply lighter orange on the legs, on the feet. And then just fill it up. For the beak, again apply some little water on top part, and then a little shade of brown. Fill the mouth area with orange and the crest also. The eyeball would be dark brown. Now color the wings the same way as we did the tail. Now I'm just painting the background in bright orange. And this is how the finished eagle would look. The brightness of the background sets off the eagle's colors in all its glory.